Hello and welcome. It's another pellet test day on RNC on tour today. We have our champions at the moment, which are the JSB Exact Jumbo Diablos in 15.89 grain. And they're up against the JSB Hades. We've had these donated to us by DAI Leisure at the Maryhill, Dudley. We was told to give these a try and they'll give you JSB's Exacts a good run for the money. So, well, when that's asked of you, what more can you do but to try it out? I've picked five guns as normal. Neither one of these guns is tuned for either of these, so as I say, don't expect bullseyes. Well, not fair to say that actually, because the X set seems to fire anything just the same. So we have the Webley X set in today. That's going to be one of the guns. We've got the SMK Mod 19 Supergrade. We've got the BSA Lightning SE. We've the Gamma Whisper X. And we also have the Crosman Phantom. I've put a mixture of a couple of old guns and three new ones, so it's got a good spread out of different guns to be using with these pellets. Obviously, in the interest of accuracy, we just want to find out which of these is the best. Now, as I say, DAI seem to think that these new Hades pellets will give the Exacts a good run for their money. And, well, for my own knowledge, because if these are decent pellets, obviously I'd get something for myself without problem. So, yeah, I'm quite looking forward to seeing who wins this. Both pellets are there, both are ready. I think we're only wasting time. Let's get them all out there. We're going to bring in the BSA first. Had a mixed bag at me to where it's shooting, so we don't know who it's going to be. But we're going to put in five of the Exacts to the left hand target, top left. So let's see how we go. As I say, don't look more for target here, look more for bunching. Five of those with a BSA, let's go to the Hades in the left hand target on the right card. Oh. Didn't seem to like the first one of the Hades. That's the five with the Hades. Right then, we move on now to the SMK. Now, this does have a fair bit of trouble suiting other pellets, this gun. It's always been a little bit, shall we say, wayward. But here we go. Let's give it a try. I think this gun is still actually legging in. Thank you. not a bad bunch. There's some carry from those. The first one was a little bit out of the way, but didn't go too badly. Seems to like the Hades, though. These are grouping well so far. That's the five with the Hades. We move on now to another one of our old favourites, the Exorcist. Five straight off with the exacts, centre target on the left hand side. This is set up for marksman pellets and it will still usually do a nice bunching around the balls like with any pellet. The Exorcist just never loses you down, does it really? So good on with these 80s, it's never shot these before. Well, shot both of these really well, hasn't it? The Exorcist, can't complain with those at all. Yeah, that'll take some separating, but I have brought a new tool which should help us out with that, so that'll be good. Right, next we go with the Gammo. Gammo has actually been doing well with the Gammo Pro Hunters. How we'll get on with these, I have no idea. I'll take a shot and I'll reset the camera outside because, as we know, it doesn't like going past 12 minutes and we're getting around that time, so if you bear with me, I'm just going to have a hobble to the camera and then we'll set up for the next. Hades now to the bottom left hand target. Let's have a see how this goes. for the gamma. Seems to suit these Hades well. That looks more or less the first three shots, I think. First we went through the same hole, so that's surprising. Yeah, it's a good group. Now before I take the last one, the door has just slightly come over where we shoot, so I've got to make sure that that's in a safe position. A bit better. Right. Okay then. This is the last one. It's our Crosman Phantom. 5 to the bottom right target. One little out there. Oh. Bit weird how two there at the end dropped, and I noticed there was a different sound from the barrel. But anyway, on to the AD. Just hope nothing's gone wrong with the gun. But my gun seems fine. Just may have been that the last couple of them pellets there didn't suit the Phantom. This gun is matched with the AA Diablo Fields, the Airarms Diablo Fields normally, and it's usually pretty good, to be fair. I'm going to say that neither of these pellets really suited the Phantom, by the looks of that. Anyway, let's go get the cards in, let's go and see what we've found out today and see who's become a new champion, or maybe has kept their title. Right then, as you can see, we've got a little bit more scientific lately with our measuring equipment. I'm going to say that's the centre of the bunch there, so we're looking just to the edge of the circle in that, and that would be a lot wider there. So number one goes to the exact in the BSA, so we'll put a tick there. Number two, right then. I'm going to have to bring the magnet over, but there we're sort of on the outer edge of the last one, whereas we're there, that's a lot closer, so we'll give the Hades that one. At the moment it's 1-1. Now this is the one that's going to separate everything, I think. Right. Okay. That's very close, isn't it? Very close indeed. Well, I think we have to give it the exact, just by a millimetre or so. We go on to the gamma, which was here. Right then. And putting that in the middle. We are just on the edge of the out there, so there. So, right. Now then. That's actually all inside that one is, so that one wins that one. So where are we doing now? We're at, what is it? 2-2, so it's all on this last one. Now as we can see, these were quite substantially wildly out the way, so we're going to be marking there. Right, and that one, think to be centre, we've got to go sort of about there, and that would be that one. So, by the narrowest of margins, it looks like the exact has kept its total, but it's very, very hollow victory, I feel, because hold on there, I'm not sure on this. Let me just measure again. Right there, if I go to that, that's on the edge of the main. That's very close, you know. They're about two lines over the main centre, if you have a look. Now, if I can get down there in the centre somewhere. Right. You know, I think that's gone to the... I think that's gone to the Hades, so I'm going to give it the Hades actually. Hades takes our new championship status. Well, we love a close test day for the pellets on the channel. You know, obviously, we always want to find out who's the best and why they're the best. The Hades clicked it there. The reason I got the got it wrong at first and gave it to the exacts, I didn't see the bottom pellet hole. I thought that the group was just the shorter bunch that was together. I thought there was three in the same hole. I was wrong, so it's a good job I did go back and check, and the Hades had won the last one with the Crosman Phantom there. So our new channel champion at the minute for pellets at the moment in 2-2 is the Hades, 15.89 grain Hades. And I've got some more pellets coming shortly in to test. I think there's some JTS ones coming, dead centres and things like that. Pellets that I've been told to give a try anyway too. So obviously, like, I'll be putting five up against each of the five different pellets. And who comes out the best out of the five will obviously get the chance to take on the champion, same as we normally do. But at the moment, these are our champions. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.